the fifth day of May. I could not hold on to her very long, so I cut off my hair and I rode straight away. It was a wild unknown country and I could not go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. Dividing line ran through the center of town. I hitched up my pony to a post on the right. To the laundry to wash my clothes down. There's a man in the corner who approached me for a man. Said, "God, well, he was not ordinary." He said, "Are you looking for something easy to catch?" Say, "I got no money." Say, "That ain't necessary." Sit out that night for the cold and the night. I gave him a blanket and he gave me his word. We going? Said he'll be back on the floor. I said that's the best news that I've ever heard. I was thinking about turquoise. I was thinking about gold. I was thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace. I rolled through the canyons and the devilish cold. I was thinking about ISIS and how she thought I was so reckless. How she told me that one day we would meet up again. Things would be different the next time we went. Could have hung on and just been a friend. I still can't remember all the best things she said. We came to the pyramids all embedded in ice. She said there's a body I'm looking to find. If I can vote it out, bring a good prize. It was then that I knew what he had on his mind. The wind, it was a howling, and the snow was out. We cut through the dawn. When he died, I was hoping that it was not contagious, but I made up my mind that I had to go on. I broke into the tomb, but the casket was empty. No jewels, no nothing. I felt I'd been had. Realized my partner was just being friends. When I took up his offer, I must have been mad. Then I picked up his body and I dragged it inside. Threw it down in the hole and I pulled back the cover. I said a quick prayer and I felt satisfied. And I rode back to find ISIS just to tell her that I love her. there in the meadow where the creek used to run. Blinded by sleep, in need of a bed. Came in from the east with the sun in my eye. I cursed her one time and then rode on ahead. Where you've been, I said, no place special. She said, you look different. I said, well, I guess. Where you been, it's only natural. Are you gonna stay? I said, if you want me to, yeah. You're a mystical child. What draws me to you is what drives me insane. I still can't remember the way that you smiled on the fifth day of May in the drizzling rain.
Thank you all so much. Bridget Law.